Okay, so one thing I want to talk to you guys really quickly about is neutral grip versus pronated grip for your rowing exercises. So a good rule of thumb is anytime you have your thumb up in a neutral grip, you're going to be targeting more of the lat portion of your back. And anytime you have your palm down towards the ground in a pronated grip, you're going to be hitting more of the upper back traps and rear delt. So if you see right here during my chest supported dumbbell row, I'm going to do a neutral grip first to target those lats, thumb up, driving my elbow down and back towards my hip. As I'm driving my elbows back in this chest supported row variation, I'm also focusing on driving my chest into the bench as my elbows are driving back towards my hip. So like I said, that's hitting more of the lat. If I rotate and go into a pronated grip here, now I'm going to have my elbows out, whereas during the neutral grip, I was focusing on keeping my elbow tight towards my side. So now, my elbows out, pronated grip, palms down. You notice how the dumbbells have shifted, and now I'm focusing more on that upper back, rear delt, and traps. So just a slight alteration can make that much of a difference in your back training. Hopefully this helps you guys out. Drop a like if it does.